They came from all around the country. Civil society, politicians, and religious leaders from different denominations honored the call to prayer. To pray not only for the good of the country, but for the entire continent, and to celebrate Africa Month.
This is the day not to politicize it. It is a day to pray for ordinary citizens that are serving the country, outside and inside the country. This should be the day where we uphold you in prayer as the president, ambassadors, the cabinet, the soldiers, the judges, everybody who is serving in your government for the purpose of good.
A wave of xenophobic violence left South Africa reeling last year. Thousands of foreign nationals were driven from their homes and several were killed. Reflecting on those times, President Jacob Zuma once again condemned the attacks.
Nobody in our country should tolerate or condone the use of violence. Our people should speak out and condemn violence.
The president reminded South Africans that they too are African and called on the nation to embrace those from other parts of the continent.
We urge all our people to use this month to appreciate all that is good about being an African and to pray for peace in our beloved continent. This is also the month for us to reach out and understand better cultures and traditions of our brothers and sisters from other African countries. We are one people and one continent. We also pray for our military members of the SANDF who are deployed in parts of the continent where they are exposed to danger as they fight to build a peaceful Africa.
The National Day of Prayer was just one of several events planned in the country. Celebrations will take place throughout the month as South Africans rally together to mark Africa Day. Yolisa Njamela, CCTV, Durban, South Africa.